consumers are predictable. When headlines get bad, they get afraid. And I keep telling people, every negative headline, I tell myself, and it's why I smile. There goes 2% of my competition. That's why I could buy properties. Properties with an S, like multiple, at under land value that still had a structure on it, because all of you were scared. It's going to happen again. Consumers run in herds. And I have gotten really good at identifying a herd and running the other way.